So as we were talking about the different fuel injectors, the one up there to the top of the screen there, that is one of the other ones that I tested in the method that I'm about to show you. As I heated the thing up with my wife's hairdryer to simulate engine heat, I went from 12.2, 12.5 ohms all the way up to about 14.4. So I said, all right, let's check the cylinder that's not doing good. Again, this is a P204 fault. And so I got the fourth cylinder injector sitting here, and I've got my nice little wiring harnesses set up so I can do my checks. Well, now you can see that I've got 12.4 ohms before the engine is turned on. So we're going to simulate turning on the engine. And you will see the result. So there we have an open contact as the engine gets warm. So I hope you enjoy my video. I hope you enjoy the fact that this is a good way to check your engine, apparently, your injectors, because again, I'm getting the P204 fault after the engine warms up. Hope you have a good day. See ya.